I never hit Tom Hanks, bro. I'm not fucking like the game. Hey, Heavy Hammer, how you doing? Yo, Hammer, you don't need to promise me anything, bro. Like, it's not really a demand. It would be cool if you got it, but that's pretty much about it.
SR-71 ready for deployment. SR-71's in the air.
But yeah, Hammer, you don't have to promise me, dude. Like, you don't have to. It's not a requirement. I'm just saying that it would be nice if you did get it, so yeah.
Our counter spy planes in the air. Our spy planes in the air.
Yes, please shoot that helicopter down. I need to call my gunship. Thank you.
Hide on the way. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Não consigo entrar.
Team deathmatch. Make this quick and clean.
Tracy Claymore! Throwing grenade!
Hell, Hammer, I don't think you need to press Chinchilla that much, dog. I mean, yeah, he sure is great at getting nukes, but I think the praise is a little bit too much, honestly.
Enemy spy plane above. Friendly spy plane inbound.
He wasn't even shooting at me. He wasn't even looking at me. It looked like you were sneaking though.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Hostile jamming our radar. Almost up. work is appreciated. Well done.
Damn, they can't rush in.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Wow, you're so bad.
Hostiles jamming our radar. Enemy spy plane incoming. They destroyed your tactical insertion. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Target down.
Enemy Napalm strike incoming. Enemy spy plane above.
Fucking C4, man.
Friendly spy plane inbound. Order team standing by. Keep fighting. Our strength cannot be matched. Coordinates received. Firing for effect. Hostiles jamming our radar. Enemy spy plane incoming. Our strength cannot be challenged. Good job.
Falou, Lacar.
Falou, Mizinho. Falou, Mizinho. Um abraço.
Falou. Falou.
Falou.
Falou. Falou.
Tenha conexão boa e não consigo matar.
Imagina, né?
These motherfuckers are fucking insane.
Enemy spy plane above. Friendly spy plane inbound. We've taken the lead.
What the fuck are you shooting at, dog?
Friendly spy plane inbound. Our spy plane in the air. Mortar team awaiting orders. Firing for effect. Friendly spy plane inbound. Enemy spy plane incoming. Our spy plane's in the air. SR-71 ready for deployment. SR-71 online.
He can't be so bad, dude. Oh my god. I thought you actually let him off like that, dog.
I'm ready for deployment.
Fucker. I was like, yo, did you kill the guy? And he didn't.
Mine on the way. Keep fighting. Our strength cannot be matched. Our spy plane's in the air.
The fuck is scrimmages, dog? Talking about scrims? I'm not sure you can do that. I don't know if you can do that in Black Ops 1. Scrimming in Black Ops 1, though. I don't know how the fuck that's possible. Alright, let me see what the hell these guys are doing. Scrimming. Fucking restrictively does, dog. It's just fucking sit on the head, bitch.
I'm out.
Man, that should look like a hit.
Oh,
damn. Only banks on the line right now on the phone. He can't figure out his mic, but look how he hears, bro. I think he's getting sick. Look at this. Fuck.
Oh yeah, I'm sick as shit.
Oh damn.
He sounds like he was the ghost face in like all the movies.
Did you go to the doctor? This is not COVID, right? Was sick over there, or whoever you touch was man, that fucker was fucked up, bro. Man.
This is, man, it was my first time I seen him.
If try to figure out how to get your mind. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. No big deal. Alright. What are you saying?
I was saying, I don't even say Robin. Something like that.
I just hang up the phone. What was your question? Before I start the match? Or
okay.
Look for
are these nuts jokes funny?
Are these nuts jokes funny?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I guess that's a yes.
This dude is just concerned. What the fuck? Watch this message me saying, one on one for fun, but you don't shoot through us like me. No. I don't do that stuff.
Who just sent that to?
I'm about to send that to Wax.
Who? I was like, who sent that to you?
Wax messaged me that, but Wax. I'm about to tell him no, bro. I don't know.
Wax him.
I think he wants to do his little one-on-one again, but I'm like, no, bro.
Okay, that's kind of fun.
Yeah, you need the 1v1 me again because I'm beat him 1v1 his own time.
We'll do it another time or whatever you want, but we can find a match that can't be offered too much because I gotta go to work. Here we go.
Actually just good at the game or if he's just fucking little pussy.
He does not come out around a corner unless his character goes up and down really quick. He is snaking every chance he gets possibly. It's bad.
Why did y'all want to be one? What it was?
I don't know. Chaos, like I said, Chaos I guess told me that he messaged Chaos that he wanted to 1v1. And he's like, yeah, and then Chaos just invited me. He's like, hey, I know you like to 1v1 too. He's like, yeah, you're right, I do. So you 1v1 first, and then I 1v1 after, and that was it. This guy's all good.
When are we gonna get Code or Competition back?
I mean, Code is up to him, bro. Competition on the other hand, you know, I give him time to explain himself and everything, and he's been, like, going... I don't know how to put it, bro. It's like he goes to YouTube and then he plays Minecraft on his other account, which is Yeet, but he never shows up and he still has not replied to my messages to this day on Discord. So I'm like, if you're not gonna show loyalty or not say anything at all or tell me exactly what's going on, you know, I'd rather just, you know, leave it be and just kick it out of the plan.
Rather not waste my time trying to communicate with him. You come in and do that.
Pretty much.
I think Cookie might be mad at me.
For what? What did you do?
I was in a game for the day before I played, and I joined it with my friend Internet, and I had gone I went negative, and I was on the top, and last rank started talking shit, and it was the next round, and I was like fourth place, and she was like way at the bottom, and she got like 8 kills on 16, and then she didn't talk at all, and now Cookie's mad at me, so thanks to that, and there was like 5 OGs in that lot too. And then there were Blue Chair in there too. And Miss Me Clown.
Oh my god, bro. I thought Miss Me Clown was good, but I take that back, bro. That dude is bad.
He's fucking trash, dude.
No, sometimes he's snaking, but...
Bro, hey, who?
but I make him rage quit because I'm just slapping him and fucking TDM. Because he's not snaking, he's trying not snaking on me.
Team deathmatch.
He's losing.
We're here for a reason.
I wanna get the jump on this already.
Miss me now, can't snake now.
Fucking. There's like a whole gang of clowns, yeah, I know that. I see that at least one of them each day. Boss.
No way.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Hold on. Wall banging or some shit? What's he doing? Oh, I just killed him through a wall, so he's not dug. No, I did spray a whack gun.
Friendly spy plane inbound. Hostile RCXD spotted in your area.
I see someone just fucking spraying an M60, dude. I hear that shit. I need to get out of here. RC's gonna fuck on him. Oh, that's stunning with an M60. Fuck. Should be too.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Down.
Cobra on the way.
Chimney litter, chimney.
Okay, alright, I got you.
Bag it.
Stunner pulling out of them six shit, I see that.
Heads up, enemy RCXD.
What?
Counter spy planes in the air. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Gotta go with tail now. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Upstairs.
Wow, code red coming to bunker.
Your tactical insertion. Mortar team awaiting orders. Friendly mortars inbound. Friendly spy plane inbound. We're close to victory. Don't quit now.
I've been camping in every corner.
I'm out.
Like, they pulled fucking 7 kills, dude.
Oh,
they got you.
Our counter spy plane's in the air.
Good.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Yeah.
fucking stunners might have been too.
Oh my god, he took my kill.
Good job, team. Stand by
John,
for further orders.
Was that you in the yellow house? Or the, I mean, the greenhouse?
I'm in the yellow house. I'm on the window.
Okay. Oh, so that's right there. Holds right there, killed another person.
I knew it wasn't crazy. Yeah, Stunner said it too. No, I saw him dive it off.
Stunner run fucking M16.
Yeah, I think fucking Stunner just holding my M16. What are we gonna do? Just spray it for everything.
I already messaged him directly about it.
Is this the way you're being?
Challenger, when you get a time to look at this dude, I'm gonna send something to you. He said, sorry, I'm for missing my two war attacks. I was in there going, maybe next time, focus on the more important battle.
Team Deathmatch.
Oh, not my.
Do not hesitate.
My AK.
We've taken the lead.
I feel like
it's fucking behind the cars. Watch out.
There's one upstairs. Get out of grenade!
Our spy plane's in the air.
Roger. Did this nigga just shoot an RPG at me? Yes, the fuck he did. Watch Deadpool, they actually fly in an SR-71. You, Nintendo, you want my fucking kill. Wait, dang, it's on the other
side. Friendly dogs inbound.
I got dogs! No, I'm not gonna get the combat. Damn it!
Oh, what the fuck?
Мне нужны патроны!
Our spy plane's in the air.
Oh, it's not fair, let me kill my dogs.
Not fair!
No! Useless dog!
Good job, comrades. We are victorious.
No bad on this game. Cracked or fucking random, I don't know. Random or cracked? Cracked? Kraken. Our sugar flag is pretty good.
What is it?
Our sugar flag is map cracked.
Yo, Challenger, have you ever seen Dragon? Or any Dragon?
Not at all. Well,
it's my TV Dragon.
Spy plane inbound. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Oh, wow, he's camping back there.
Our counter spy plane's in the air.
Thank you.
Yo, stunner on us, on us.
Our counter spy plane is in the air.
I got him.
Yes. Damn,
stunner.
I have to
keep my
pistol,
stunner. Our spy plane's in the air.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Oh my, no.
Dude, I got a wax, but there's this other guy that just camps in the same spots, bro.
Bud Rad, yeah, I can turn him. Oh my god. What is this fuck? I don't know who this fucking fell. Oh my god, hit mark, and fucking hit mark.
He's under there again, that little dude with the ghost. Tomahawk.
Nice.
Upstairs, hanging in the window.
Is he?
Got an SR.
SR-71 online. Counter spy plane up the line.
And I unplugged my mic.
This is down the wall side of ammo.
Good at aim. I mean, him snaking. Fucking trash. His aim is fucking horrible.
Are you sure this dude is snaking? I'm actually surprised you're telling me restrictively he's snaking.
You have to watch. For one, just watch his movements. There's no reason in any sense you would ever go up and down really quick before you pop out around a corner, ever, unless you were doing it intentionally to snake. Or what other reason would you do to begin with?
It's not snaking fully. Like, it's not fully snaking, it is just like snaking, crouching and running up.
It still gives you the effect of getting your sprint back right away and being able to really do it. Still drastically is cheating. Still
yeah, I remember seeing.
And he also jumps like I jump, which I have no problem with jumping out at people, but he jumps out and then instantly drop shot and then pops back up a snake. So he jumps into a snake. Does it every time.
That's why I said, like, he's not fucking real at this thing, dude. He's just like,
I was watching him 1v1 chaos.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Every time. He did not pop out around a corner without going up and down first, then the end came out from the corner. Every time he did it.
Like, I don't know, I've seen him in a game before, he was fucking trash. He could take kills off, but he wasn't, like, fucking dropping every kill.
He's actually changed.
Counter spy plane up, they're blind.
He's under the stairs where everybody keeps in the little tower, wherever you're
at. Gotcha. Whatever.
Ooh,
that Amy, he's down. He didn't fucking see me. If you had to get rid of one women out of these four choices, the choices are black, Latino women, white women, or Asian women, you'd get rid of them.
Enemy spy plane above.
I'm not trying to get rid of.
You had to get rid of or try to bring
Yeah, if you had to get rid of.
Shooting at someone.
No! We're close to victory. Hold the line. Mortar team awaiting orders.
Nice.
Yeah. Fucking OG, dude. They have no rules against them, or they have no rule on them.
No!
Spy planes
in the air.
Behind you? Shit. I was hiding so many around me.
Mortar coordinates received, firing for effect. Enemy spy plane incoming. Time's almost up.
No, I shot a 360. Goddammit.
Mission accomplished. Good work.
Y'all want to see me go? Okay. You guys want to double team me? Try to jump me? Take my life? Okay. I'm reloaded. Got something for all you bitches.
You know who this is. You
grab your mom.
It reminds me of a guy.
Okay.
Stop tech. Doesn't stop talking, man.
I don't know.
Granted, no device.
I got something for all you bitches. I swear. I wanna judge up me? Okay. WGCH? Got some volume, nigga. Oh, crap!
Pretty dark, queer friend.
Thank you.
Oh, come on.
Heads up, enemy RCXD spotted.
I fucking tomahawked the fucking RCXD. That's hilarious.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Right into his grenade, goddammit.
Hind, on the way. Our SR-71's in the air.
Get ready. Oh,
your tactical insertion is gone. Got this, push harder. Our spy plane's in the air. Get our spy plane up. They're blind.
Think about that, trying to smile.
Yeah, good shot. I can't play MW2 anymore, bro. Like, I just can't. Like, I think MW2 is just getting, I think it's just so canceled to the point where it makes you just want to not play the game anymore. Like, quit the game entirely.
Call of Duty League is presented on
I've just been playing BO1, so I just can't, fucking play MW2. It's just really bad. And honestly, I know everyone keeps on saying that, you know, trying to keep the game alive, but how the hell can you keep the game alive when it's just so fucking like broken and just the way how people fucking play it. Like, I can't play that shit. It's fucking cancer.
Good job, team. We executed the mission perfectly.
So yeah.
Thank you. assim você consegue ganhar, né?
Yeah, dude. Yeah. The snipers are really cancer in that game. They don't miss. And the stinger spam is really insane, too. So. Yeah. If I were you, Gitchat, I would just not play in W2 at all. But that's all I gotta say. I would just not play that game. Brief hours through the fucking wall, by the way. I don't know how he hit me, but yeah. But yeah, I guess I would not play in W2 at all, dog. Like, I just wouldn't. Like, that game is just. It's really bad to the point you just don't want to play at all. I don't know how I still. Thing is, though, I don't know how the hell Lime still plays that game, even with how fucking bad it is, but that's just him, though. But I'm just done playing that game. It's just so bad. It's not even a joke.
Heads up, enemy RTXD spotted. Got his spy plane up, they're blind.
Wait, you're planning to start uploading on Black Ops 4, though? Lime, honestly, is no big surprise, since he's addicted to that fucking game, honestly. Lime just plays that shit non-stop. Chinchilla, He switches between games. He doesn't, like, play MW2 all the time, like, as much as Lime, but, yeah. Yeah. Hey, yeah, Big Body Harris, too. He still plays that shit, too. I don't know how. Like, everybody who I know still plays MW2, but me, dude, I just can't play that game. It's just really bad. Like, I'd rather stick with BO1 than playing that cancer ass game. Hey, Chinchilla. Yo, Gish, I'm not gonna lie, dog. I personally believe that MW2 is just a hit or miss game. Like, it can be for you, or it's just not. Like, I personally believe that MW2 is just a hit or miss. But Black Ops 1, though, it's balanced, and it's fun. MW2, right now, though, it really isn't. Clutchables in here. Man. That should do it. And loose. Oh shit, I used all mine. C4.
Our counter spy plane's in the air. Our spy plane's in the air.
Yeah, MW2 right now is definitely a joke. Wow, he fucking lazy.
Oh,
even is my class? Okay. Also.
XR-71 ready for deployment. RSR-71's in the air. Quarter coordinates received, firing for effect.
Oh, I'm gonna miss using the M240 since I'm just done playing MW2. I'm gonna miss it. M240 is probably gonna be like insanely hard, honestly. Fuck you. But yeah, P90, I don't think it really should be that difficult.
Counter spy plane up, they're blind.
I'm glad that you agreed, Chinchilla, because that game is really hit or miss. Yeah, specialist bonus achieved. Yeah, I missed that. Chichilla, I agree. I mean, I've been watching your streams, and you know, TDM seems to be a lot toxic right now, probably. I mean, I wouldn't say it's as toxic as Ground War, but, like, the nuke tubes and the sting spammer snipers, like, it's pretty bad. And I mean, wherever you stream, Chincha, I watch you regardless, dog. But, you know. It just seems like MW2, I just think, it's like the same thing how it's on a play, on a unplayable state, but it's just really bad. Like, it's, like, for me personally, I think it's so bad where you just don't want to even play anymore. I honestly, everyone keeps on saying, bro, let's try to keep this game alive and all that stuff, but how in the hell can you keep the game alive? When you got people playing like that, the nuke tubes and stinger spammers and all that shit, like, how can you keep the game alive like that? Like, I think at some point, bro, MW2 is just gonna die. Cause, like, the shit, the way how people play on a regular basis, like, using the nuke tubes and stinger spammers and all that shit, I think it's just gonna push a lot more people back, and probably like push people not to play the game anymore. So I honestly believe, I don't think MW2 is gonna last that long.
Right, that guy to be top launcher.
right behind the car.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Actually, Chinchilla, like, MW3 is honestly just feels like a copy and paste version of MW2. Like, MW3 actually feels like a copy and paste version of MW2. And I personally don't think that's actually a good thing. Let's go. Hey, start rage bro. Fucking. Yeah, who doesn't, since he's like the last one alive. Oh, dude. Alright, so here's my version of COS Smash 3 if it was in Black Ops 1 and MW2. So for MW2, you'll probably go against fucking like YouTubers, fucking snipers, stinger spammers. And like people will be hiding in fucking corners and shit, cold blooded. Now, if it was like Black Ops 1, you'll be going against people like using fucking ghosts, sitting in corners with a motion sensor and all that shit. I'd rather choose like BO1 skill based matchmaking than MW2 skill based matchmaking. Like I find like if skill based matchmaking can be BO1, I find it manageable, but MW2, nah. That go probably be bad. Really bad.
I just can't believe that Minnesota just said that. Like the fact that attacks people exactly what he was doing morning out from the back garage side. He puts out to his bedroom, but attacks he knew his life was the most important one.
I think you're just gonna chill, because this is like the last guy left. He's still in here.
Oh shit.
That guy has my respect. That guy has my respect for not leaving. Yeah, you MP45 Sansa Marathon? Yeah, it'd definitely be like that too.
I like kill myself inside the building.
What exploded?
Dude, I'm inside.
I'd rather join Charkov in the gulag. Oh god.
Rocker go here on the defense. Time will be stopped for the moment. Daphneus,
trust him, it's a gun went on the scraps. So he gets taken down with Sandy and Priest up, able to take down two, attached with third. Now it's all left up to scraps.
The only thing that I'm gonna miss about MW2 get shot is probably the M240. That's basically about it. Everything else I probably won't miss. Maybe the nuke, but that's pretty much about it. I don't know, but I think I'll just miss the M240 though. Yeah, Kyle Mobile seems to be doing well. I think I'm gonna switch over to play something else. I don't think there's any lobbies right now. But yeah, Kyle Mobile, I like the game, I just don't have it installed. Like, I used to play it before, but I really like it. Personally, has like a lot more content than it does with Cold War. Kind of depressing, that's about it. Oh, dog, I'm not playing. No, getcha, I'm not playing that. Nope. I refuse. It's bad. Like, I already know what's gonna happen. Let's see if there's any World at War lobbies. Yeah, I have a good lap. Do you have a good laptop? Get shot. Okay, thank God. I run a Milsim servers these days on Ghost Recon. Gotcha. I have to switch back to Black Ops 1.
Alrighty folks, it is nearly time for us to hop into this game 4 again. interesting series up to this point when we talk about how things have gone, but again, so far throughout this bad boy, it's been Minnesota answering in both of the respawns, winning them somewhat convincingly. Of course,
I'm still gonna play Black Ops Cold War. Get shot. I'm switching back to Black Ops 1. Somebody wants me back on there. Like, they're going to show me something, so yeah. And after they show me, I'm gonna play Black Ops Cold War, cause I'm trying to grind to level 200, prestige masters, yeah. Have fun with skill based matchmaking. Oh yeah, I will. Watch CWL, what is that? Get shot. Call of Duty World League? I don't watch that. I'm watching the Call of Duty League.
Just the final.
Hey, Nick, end the lobby. I'm trying to do something real quick.
Target has
this is not bad. Okay. So Dax and I were talking on the phone real quick, and I was actually thinking about something that he really interested me about popping off a new tactical way of pursuing the game itself when we go against other players. So basically he pointed out this. So imagine like we're playing like real life paintball, like all of us, right? It's just the five of us, and we're going against like another team, right? So basically what he's thinking of a strategy is, imagine it's like a football way. We keep the line exactly where it is. You know where the trailer and the bus is? You see the picture right now, right? See where the bus is and the trailer is? If we hold that line down, I think he put it in the way it's called spawn trapping instead of spawn flipping. So imagine like if we push all the way, the spawn flips to the other side and then we just shoot behind our backs. So imagine if we hold that down and we found a way to execute that in every single map that we can study. So imagine...
I told you guys that for the beginning, that you guys could spawn trap. Team deathmatch. Very easy, but you just don't flip.
No, that's what I'm saying. You don't
there's some interesting shit, Goodshot. Just basically spawn trapping people.
You let them come towards you, but we hold down our gun. But imagine if we do that to every single map, not just
one. Oh yeah, the only map that's a little bit trickier to do it is definitely Nuketown. The only thing you have to do is one person's gotta kinda take the bite the bullet a little bit, and you could actually sit inside the house on the team. You just have to have one person sit back as an anchor so that it prevents the spawn. That's how you spawn trap on Nuketown.
Okay.
You have to have someone sit back.
So, hold on.
I call it an anchor.
You're the host, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Set up the game right now to team deathmatch and put enemies on the other side 5-on-5. And we'll go against the computer. So turn the level to difficult
hard
to
target.
Yeah, that's the harder. Well, you know,
I think you can only have four. I think you can only have four.
Alright, I'll set it up.
Nice, just enough time to get Paris the edge. Now we're in to
combat training is actually a good practice. All the computers, obviously, they all have aimbots, like crazy aimbots.
Everybody change their classes, because I imagine everybody got different classes here for combat training and shit. So yeah, Harden.
What are we setting this up for?
7500, same thing, 5-on-5, difficulty Harden. So they once they have an aim on you, they're going to like shoot you. I don't know if you combat train them.
Oh no, I played combat training back in the day when this game first came out. That computer doesn't even have to be looking at you. Their bullets fly around the map. I'm serious.
Yeah.
It's
computer ass. Computer ass. Fucking yeah. Pretty good hand, man. No recoil.
That's crazy. Oh yeah, dude, these fucking CPUs have aimbots.
When the people are saying we have recoil, I'm like, shit, bro. We didn't have recoil? Fuck, man. My fucking aim would have been ridiculous.
People say I have, like, extra health all the time. It's like, are you serious, bro? If I had extra health, like, you wouldn't have killed me. Not even close.
That would have been noticeable, too.
Like, when someone has extra health, it's like, it takes you, like, over two clips to kill someone. It's like, really? You killed me in, like, five shots. Like, how is that extra health?
Alright. Have your skill streaks ready and everything. Everybody ready to go?
Yes.
Okay, so...
Wait, let me trade one kill streak.
Just trade just spiked in, corner spiked in, back guard, that's it.
Okay, so remember, do not pass beyond where the trailer is. If you go further where the bus is, the spawn will flip. I know that for a fact. Alright, here we go.
Oh, the spawn is definitely not going to flip if you do that, but you can sit in the house.
You know, bro, you're snaking on fucking butt.
The what?
Deathmatch. Alright, so somebody can go on the TV, somebody can go on the house.
You have your orders.
You pick your spot, though. We're gonna have we have to need communication to let us know, hey, I'm moving, I'm going somewhere else.
I'm just sitting in the trailer.
We're taking the lead.
Right,
left,
center. There you go.
God, fucking boss. Holy shit.
Yeah, dude,
the aimbot
is real.
Just shot this motherfucker like no tomorrow. Holy
shit. Our spy plane's in the air.
Somebody's in the house.
Right side,
where the billboard is. Hostile down. He's on the right. Sniper.
Reloading.
Oh shit.
Turn it down.
Damn. Counter spy plane up. They're blind.
Six. 0 and 7. Holy shit!
Kill confirmed.
Oh, fuck, I wish I could be really good at sniping.
Cover me! I'm reloading.
Order coordinates received. Firing for effect.
Oh wow. Yeah, he's gonna go right.
Reloading!
Behind us. Behind us.
Contact!
SR-71 ready for deployment. Our SR-71's in the air.
I'm out!
Spy plane in the air. Don't quit now.
Wait, who did you say is gonna join?
Planes in the air.
Try our best.
Counter spy plane up, they're blind.
Just camping out the center, more or less what you can do.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
This guy's cheat already, tap hand button.
Satellite, on the right side.
Friendly spy plane inbound. Counter spy planes in the air.
Oh my god.
I can't even. Yeah,
oh,
it's
so whack. Oh man, it's
so whack. It's not real.
Oh,
team standing by.
I'm reporting this guy.
Bro, these ones are fucking beast at aiming, bro. Like shit, bro. Once they're on target, it's fine. That's the reason why they put it on veteran. Veteran is fucking. It's like 1 second.
Heads up, enemy RCXD.
I mean, we're doing good so far. Got that one.
Oh, good kill.
True. I mean, it is a large map. I think the best area is where the circle is. We're trying out like a tactical new way of playing Black Ops. In order for spawn not to flip and shit. Yeah, we're trying to do that shit here to see if we can actually increase. Damn, this dude just shot me in the head from that distance. Holy fuck. You just got on? Oh yeah, you did. Okay. Alright, bear with me for a second. Let's finish this match real quick. I got you. Oh, they put a jammer? Wow! A bot put a jammer! Holy shit! Flash, flash, flash.
We're in NPL. Come on.
Reload!
Oh my god.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Oh, that's...
I'm going back to the other side of the chat.
Yo, why don't you guys
I'm actually surprised that a bunch of bots put a jammer. Like, holy shit.
On hardcore.
Oh shit! Reload it!
Top right here.
Yo, I freaking had a Kakashi back, dude.
Order team standing by. Order coordinates received. Firing for effect.
Come out.
accomplished. Nice work.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, this dude is a beast with the fucking Huey. Sorry, what the hell? I'm not very good.
Firing range.
Yeah, hold on, let me open up the party. The zones is not online, so. I can fix this fucking party, bro. There we go. There he is. What else, man?
Wow, dude.
You want to do firing range? Or do you want me to keep it going in order?
I mean, finding some people are not fucking joining the party, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Does anybody know where the line is? I think it's like not crossing where the garage door is. Like, where the line is with the car. It could be wrong, but I'm not sure. We're gonna have to figure it out. Oh yeah, let me ask Zone real quick if he's ready. Yo, you ready, Zone?
I'm not to
change
ready.
Your class or anything?
Let's go.
Alright, bet. So you know what to do, right?
Hey, you kill him. There you go.
No, not kill. Yeah, but like in a tactical way, basically do not cross beyond the line of when you see, like, we're trying to like let them push, like let them chase us.
Yeah,
like,
wide open.
All right.
What the
destroy
fuck is that?
All
yeah, there.
God damn it. Hold on. Alright, about 6 on 6.
Yo, is Chef on fucking 360 or what's the deal, dude?
Alright, my bad.
Deathmatch. Execute the mission.
You gotta add more bots to make this.
We've taken the lead.
I put 6 on 6, 6 friends and 6 enemies. I don't know why I did that.
Yo, how good are the freaking bots? Oh, okay.
Oh, on the left, right here. Somebody in the middle where the Jeep is.
Ooh.
What? Wow.
Man, drag now. Come on, motherfucker.
I mean, it is possible with a one shot, one kill with the dragon. You gotta aim like upper deck.
Him is overpowered.
Yeah. Enemy spy plane incoming.
He shot me in the head.
Dude, whenever they have a freaking semi auto, dude, it's so hard to kill.
Tangle down!
Our spy plane's in the air.
That's where they're fucking extra health, dude.
Put on the left where you are, Nick. That's one. Zone is down. There you go, you got them. In the middle where I'm at.
Yeah, so how'd your 1v1 go with fucking Nintendo?
Counter spy plane up. They're blind. Cobra on the way.
Dude, how many assists? I have fucking 5 assists already. There's not enough bots.
Our counter spy plane's in the air.
After this
round.
Oh,
this fucking
Bison
killed himself.
Standing by. Our SR-71's in the air.
Thank God,
that's what I got. SR-71 ready for deployment.
Bro, imagine a fucking attack force low on a freaking philosophy. That shit would be insane, bro. Like one tap to the head. What's the main purpose why we're doing this, bro? Like...
Your work is appreciated.
I'm gonna ask for
well done.
Here.
Man, I don't get it, dude. I put 6 and 6 for fucking 5. Still gives me 4. We're trying to figure out where the spawn line is. That's the thing, and... yeah.
Okay,
so the firing range is like somewhere in the middle between where the garage is. That's where the line is. But there's like 4 different types of spawns where I've seen. We're not gonna have enough time to do all the maps. But, I think you guys get the idea of what we're trying to do here, right?
Yeah, it's better off doing this on run, you know, it's not the full amount of people. Yeah. Only having 4 people is kind of not being a true way that they're gonna spawn without the full amount.
Right. But, by the way, if the lobby lags out again, or if you guys get kicked out of the party because of no connection or whatever the case may be, Jake, you host it and you invite us all for the next one.
Me? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
was getting worried because all I see is waiting for players and I'm like, it's blank and I'm like, fuck, I don't know if this is going to be one yet. Let's see if we can invite players. I heard somebody when we were playing on grid. Somebody said turn our aimbot off or their aimbot.
What?
I don't know if they were saying that straight to you, Nintendo, or to somebody else, but probably.
Oh, Endless was telling me that.
Why is Bank Guy freaking running me?
That's why we were looking for. He wanted me to 1v1 of Bank Assist dog. Like our target assist. Keep an eye on Endless.
Just keep fucking choking everything, dude. Thieves are always choking. Thieves. They're always choking. No, they should have, though, but.
Oi. You can try, Donkey, you can try, join my lobby or something like that. Didn't you put a reminder for this stream like a month ago? I really don't know what you're talking about, bro. I really don't. You can just like add me or something like that, then I can like send you invites to join my lobbies or whatever. So yeah, I mean my gamer tag is right there, so you know what to do.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I know you hate Dota, but half the people on this freaking game that suck at that game. Like, dude. Dude, Wax is so bad at freaking Modern Warfare. Dude, he only plays his Plunder. That's all he plays. He gets fucking wrecked on there. Yeah, a bunch of OGs right now. Freaking, Hot dog, rain, cookie, and wax. No. Yeah. Wow, Wax is trying to wallbang me now. All right. Yeah. That weird shit he does. Yeah, they wouldn't even survive in fucking Modern Warfare. Oh my god, imagine them on freaking skill based matchmaking. They get fucking wrecked. I mean, when this game ends, they're not gonna do shit. When BO1's done, they're done. Like, they're not gonna do shit. No, I'm just saying when the game ends, they're just done, dude. I like this game, actually. Yeah, hold on.
They are terrible.
Let me clear my freaking friends list. Hold on. Dude's never gonna accept my friend request.
Defeat all that stand before us.
I'm surprised, bro. I'm really surprised that freaking barrels and shit on guns are new. Like, you know how the freaking MW is gunsmith? You got like freaking barrels and shit? I'm surprised they didn't do that all along. Like,
our spy plane's in the air.
like to make fucking
enemy spy plane incoming.
Why they can't soul? Wax fucking camping on my wow, you know what? I'm using a fucking gorilla.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
It's fucking important. Yo, no cap. Fucking AS Val's recoil.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Fucking come on. It's just straight vertical. Come on, fucking like weird boy.
We've taken the lead.
This is a fucking commando forward. They never cross the map. There's a whole map.
Counter spy plane incoming.
Yeah. Yeah, little hot dog. Give me a chair. You're a fucking hot dog.
Yeah, no, I got it.
Dude, he said he got it. He doesn't accept it. The fuck?
Put a black interior lip tough.
You sent a friend request. You got it.
You should let it sit there, dude.
What the fuck, dude?
Deathmatch.
I'm trying to get fucking. God, I wish this donkey dude.
Eliminate all hostiles.
I'm trying to get this donkey bread 69. I'm trying to get another WBC member here.
We've taken the lead.
I mean, I'll back out.
No.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
I don't trust that guy because. A certain times he's good, but then other times it's like. Está muerto!
Oh, fuck me!
Fountain on the right side.
Kill confirmed.
Wax is on the right side.
Wow, fucking lightweight. Was Wax really hiding in the fucking door?
Explosivo fuera!
Grenade, my bad. Another grenade.
Our spy plane is in the air.
These guys are throwing grenades at me tomorrow.
Spy plane off.
Pamphlet.
Mouse would be so fucking good.
Wax, like put a change into. He's going upstairs. That guy got him. I heard a claymore inside where we are right here.
Dude, they're never gonna rush.
Our counter spy plane is in the air. Tirando granada! Our spy plane's in the air.
Another motherfucker.
Stay
sad, bitch. Yeah, you too.
Counter spy plane up.
Wow, Wax literally sits in spawn, dude.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Like
this bitch complained about me using the motion sensor.
I was about to fuck him up.
How do you complain about a motion sensor? You fucking sit in spawn. And fucking head glitch. Double fucking man, dude.
fighting. Our strength cannot be matched.
Wow.
Our counter spy plane is in the
yeah,
air.
Yeah, just because they thought they won one match in their time, it's gonna be like, oh yeah, we're getting better.
Oh, they'd rather take the L to be on the fucking crush.
Wow, he's leaking the no.
Enemy spy plane above.
Right, if I waited in that, I would have used it this whole time. Okay.
Damn.
Mission accomplished. Good work.
What did he say, one on one, or what did he, I got no idea what he said, bro. He cut off right when he went.
Nah, it's just cool, man. We didn't even know that.
Oh, you're, I see you are. You don't accept or decline that friend request, you just let it sit there.
Oh, that's what he was talking about. Oh, okay, I thought he was talking about something else. Bro, if he doesn't accept it,
you're watching more. Why don't you hit on rank for more, dude?
Show
it on rank some more. Dude.
Well, why? Zong. Show the play my fucking name. Leave me out. I'll show my fucking mouth.
Why he worried
about rain any motherfucking ways?
I don't think he was worried about it. He was just saying, like, you know, another dude's hitting on you, but I mean, that's.
Deathmatch.
Oh man, we got this dude on my fuck.
Our only focus is the mission. We've taken the lead. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Wow. How did Wax rip me, bro? Oh my god. Saved his ass, bro. That's the only issue he got.
Enemy spy plane above.
There's somebody on top with. There you go, never mind. That dude's down. Can't shoot that shit down. I don't have a rocket.
Yo, was a half snake kind of sneaky? What's the deal with that shit? Yep.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Tactical insertion is gone. Mortar team standing by.
Auction.
Enemy spy plane above.
Nah, she just popped out of the blue.
Oh,
full clip, you don't die. Right.
Enemy napalm strike inbound.
Idol is on
We've
top.
We've lost the lead.
Where the roof is on top.
Quarter coordinates received. Firing for effect. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Camping like a little faggot.
Enemy SR-71 incoming.
I knew he was gonna get that shot. Just by camping his ass off.
Dude, where the fuck was Wax the whole game? Bro?
He's camping up there where the house is.
I never even saw him the whole game.
SR-71 ready for deployment. SR-71 online.
Fucking hit markers.
Our spy plane's in the air.
I never need to get a fucking
counter spy plane's in the air. Our counter spy plane's in the air.
Fucking building and camping. Come on, bro.
Grenade, move!
I know you can do better than that, dude.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Behind you, center. It's too low. I'm gonna start trying now.
We're close to victory, don't quit now.
On top right here, where I'm at. Wow, bro, I'm embarrassed.
Spy plane inbound.
He's nearly fucking camping just to get killed.
Our counter spy plane's in the air.
I got it. Another one. Over there, shoot.
Change your mag.
Got it.
Plane, Claymore.
Straight ahead.
Our counter spy plane's in the air. Mission accomplished. Nice work.
Wow, bro. Look at Wax, bro. 12 and 8. My god, bro. He was camping the whole fucking time, bro. And he got an SR just because of that. That is sad, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk shit. Hold on.
Hold on. Don't say it right now, because you're about to get cut off. Okay, now you can go.
Alright. Yo. I see you now. I'm just gonna remove the friend request because you're kind of garbage, so.
Why are you so weird, bro? Were you homeschooled? Why are you so weird?
Yo, triple. I don't need to hear
that. Can't you be normal? Yeah, everybody here cool, right?
I thought you were gonna say something now, not about the friend request. I thought you were gonna say, wow, Wax, you're camping your ass all right. That's why you got an SR, right?
It's a pussy or something, dog. What's wrong with you?
What the fuck? Why would it do that? Oh my god, dude. Ah, first... For the first time the server does that shit. Yeah, I know for a fact you're gonna go hard R on this shit. Yeah, I know, you're not gonna move. That's what you're gonna do. Well, I don't blame you, because everybody's gonna be running.
Team is death launch. Do what is necessary, comrades.
Taking the lead. Get away, boy, get away. Damn, son, what you doing? Ooh.
Five lanes in the air. Hostiles jamming our radar. Enemy spy plane incoming. Pipeline incoming. Friendly pipeline inbound. Order team standing by. Order coordinates received. Firing for effect. Online. by. Enemy spy plane incoming. Hind on the way. We've taken the lead.
I've been jumping around. I don't know what the fuck to tell you. This plane is fucking pissed off my guy.
Hostiles jamming our radar. We've lost the lead.
I just got black up. Okay, I'm gonna hit that. Trust me. Hey. Trust
me. We must avenge this defeat. Inbound. We've taken the lead.
Fucking noob tears, dude.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Our spy plane's in the air.
Why the fuck did they set accuracy? fucking noob.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Fucking ghost. Oh, it's like you have to use ghosts on a 10-year-old game. It's kind of sad, dude. Not gonna lie.
Enemy spy plane above. Order team awaiting orders.
Like 11 years later, you should kind of know how to play the game.
Coordinates received. Yeah, firing for effect. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Really, you have to use fucking nuked? Oh. Yeah, whack trying to head glitch. You fucking dog shit.
Wax
hiding behind a fucking pole with a G11. Fuck.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Damn, you're fucking dog shit. Get fucking literally shit on, dude. Wow. No
fucking spy plane inbound. Counter spy plane up. Fight harder. We cannot lose.
It's like I'm really playing as people that play this game all day, and they still fucking suck.
Enemy RCXD spotted.
Fuck yeah, I have flak jacket. Oh my god.
We have been defeated. Our strength was bested.
Damn, Cookie went 9-8. It's actually pretty good for her. And look at the guy at the bottom. Fucking empty.
Ray, what are you doing over there? God damn it.
Care package inbound. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Dog shit, bro. Dude, I got the movement down at this point, bro.
Mortar team standing by.
Tango herido. Cambiando cargador.
Oh god, they're all behind the trailer.
Mortar coordinates received, firing for effect. Friendly care package on the way.
SR-71
ready for deployment.
Wow.
SR-71 online.
Bro, what does that do?
He's trying to fucking dance with me.
Valkyrie ready for deployment. Our Valkyrie is in the air.
Wow, Cookie. Whoa.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Yeah. Your spot works so good on like unstoppable, bro. No, your spot, you top of the fucking stairs. They keep calling for it.
Counter spy plane up.
Fucking shit on, dude.
We have crushed all that stood before us.
Bro, on top of the stairs on garage. You sit there sometimes.
Oh, you're okay, cookie.
Did I fuck WDC down there? What the fuck?
Hold on. Damn. Yo, what? How does it work, bro? Tell me, please. Like, you just let it sit there, or what? You're not gonna accept it, but just decline it, dude. Like, what the fuck?
Wax said he'll be back.
Team deathmatch. Stay focused, stay alive.
I don't know. He actually was trying to go top fucking. Yo, what's good, Ryan?
Yo.
Zone.
Yo, what's up?
Why'd you delete me off the Xbox One?
Dude, I told you, I don't know.
Wish or something. Bullshit. You literally deleted
dude,
my
I wouldn't
ass.
Delete you off Xbox One. That's bullshit.
Dude, the fuck? Why are you deleting me off Xbox One? You think, like, what? Oh yeah, I'm deleting him. Now I'm gonna fucking refriend him. Like, the fuck? It's two totally different games. It's totally two different things.
Yo, just add me on the one and be good. That's all I'm gonna do.
I don't know, man. You're a little bit.
Really? You're a top 3 fucker, what the fuck?
Like, why the fuck would you delete me like that?
I already told you, I'm doing you a favor.
Oh, do me a favor?
I'm giving you
oh,
a favor. Like, you're like 99 or whatever.
I thought we were already friends on fucking.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Yeah, that's why I gave you room. Helping you out, bro.
Help me out? I don't need to help, bro.
Fine, I'll freaking. So, what do you want me to do then? It's your choice, dude. What, just send me a V60 one or something?
I'm fucking watching Amazon, man. I'm watching the house.
Alright, just add me on the one, and we'll call it a day.
I don't know, man. I'll think about it.
Oh my god, bro. What the fuck?
You're the one that deleted me, the fuck?
Dude, I didn't do
anything. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Whatever.
Our spy plane's in the air.
You want me to believe. Why'd you get salty with me believing? Come on, Zone. Tell the truth and I'll add you. There ain't no glitch.
Friendly spy plane incoming.
Oh, it's my favorite. That's the
enemy spy plane incoming.
By deleting me on Xbox One.
Yo, I'll just tell you. You want to hear the truth?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to get more followers. You know? Survival life 360. I like to get more followers.
It doesn't make any sense.
Well, that's what I'm doing. It's the truth, though, bro. Like,
so you deleted me off of one so you could have less friends on 360?
I don't like it. That's something else, dude. I don't know.
Bullshit.
We've taken the lead. Our counter spy plane's in the air.
Profile pick, dude.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Is that who you are? I didn't know you were jamming down. That deep ass voice you had me.
Enemy
spy
plane incoming.
And the one.
No. I am
in the first one. Oh, word. Word.
Oh, my God. Does this dude not understand the fucking thing? Yeah, I'm not. This guy's
kill confirmed.
Dude, that dude is, he doesn't understand, does he? The fucking thing, dude.
Thank you. with CryEngine 3.